These are the bear tooth. Probably the other side, we get right up there.
We can walk right up the other side.
Elevator.
Too bad we didn't start out
down
low.
That's what I heard.
Too bad we didn't start out down low. We could have walked up the other side.
Where's your cup at, bear?
This is Bald Knob Lake. Jim caught a couple here this morning. I caught four. I was fishing off this island that may come into view here in a second. See the cliffs up above us. That, of course, is Bald Knob. We got a little bit of a head start out of the camp. The rest of the guys should be coming up, and Jim and Jerry and I are heading on to the next lake. Here we are in a little valley up above Skull Lake, which I didn't take a picture of. It wasn't that great of a lake. As you can see, there's not much shade up here. Came up that route. There's a stream bed there, and it kind of looks like there's dry dirt, but those are all rocks. Jim and Jerry are up ahead. Everybody else is back there a bit. Probably another half hour or so for today's hiking. It's a little farther up from that last spot. Came to a spot with a pretty nice view, a couple nice mountains in the distance. Some kind of a nameless lake. It's almost like moonscape. Came up through that way. Pretty near the top of where we're going for this trip. About 9,950 feet or something like that. Here's my spot in the shade of rock. I'm gonna sit here for a while and read. Here's the right side of Fossil Lake. One of our first glimpses of it. It's a lot more around to the left. Somebody doing down there, some of our guys. Hopefully this will show up later without too much wiggage. Meantime, Barry has been admiring and some scenery. Day five. Got a little cloud cover finally. Much appreciated.
It's very intense up here. Much heat.
Barry and I are out scouting for campsites at Fossil Lake. Little pond. There's a lot of space out there, Barry. Come on up here.
Huh?
Come on up.
I want to go get my pack. Guess I got time.
There's the left side of Fossil Lake. The north side. We're going to end up going down that valley. Gorgeous valley. Pretty dry over there, it looks like. some folks that have camped over there. And then the lake continues around from where we took our last shots. They're not at all legal, but probably when all is said and done, we won't be exactly legal either. Off in the distance, you can... Oh, I overshot there. See the distance, distant mountains, as well as the ones we're in. And I'm also going to zoom in. Oh, there's where the rest of our group is. Except for Jim, he's waiting to find out if we find any possible camping sites over here.
Fractured rock. All red granite, too.
There you are, bud. Burning out. Pretty close to sunset. Jerry's doing a little cooking. Jerry's trying out his fly fishing. First time. There's Jeremy. Heading down to try some action. Jim trying to determine his menu for tonight. What's Ron down there doing? Trying to get another fish off the line, looks like. Trying to brag about it. If you can see the flies or the fish jumping down there. Oh, that sky shows up nice and pink on the horizon there.
Are you staying up here?
What's that?
You staying up here to make supper?
Well, maybe that. Why, what's the plan?
I've got water boiling.
Reports of a fish on with the fly rods. Let's see the fish. Yeah, he's got a hit though, but look at him jumping down there, Jim. It's like water boiling.
Almost like bobber fishing.
They're hitting everything that'll fly.
Yep.
Boy, isn't that something?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Yeah, I got a little bit of it, I think.
What I
It's 8:15 at night, pretty dark out.
You know what that red mountain means though, Lair? Red sky at night, see, there's the light. So it's gotta be clear skies behind it.
Does that mean we have a nice strong breeze tomorrow?
I'm wondering about that nice strong breeze tonight.
You know what the sailor's like? A nice steady breeze?
Do the whipping too, Bear, while you're doing that, so it stretches out.
All right. I think I got it tangled on the top. Nope. All right.
Takes practice sometimes. What?
Can you see that?
Oh, no. Big jumble?
Jambalaya!
Got up this morning at 6 and he's taking a few snapshots here. Yeah, we're heading down the north side now. A little bit more snow on this side yet from the sun not giving it that much of a chance to melt. Just came down trail over there. Oh, I saw those guys near the air hiding behind a tree. There goes Ron.
Those guys coming down?
Possibly Terry.
Alright, by the time I get changed, they should be here.
I don't think I got that one. Yeah, I think we got him. We don't know yet, but perhaps tonight we'll be camping by this lake. Looks like it's got a pretty scenic vista.